Let's talk about custom web fonts. You've got a brand, right? And that brand has a logo, colors, typography, all at its core. These are fundamental elements of your brand, and without them, your brand image can start to feel disjointed. This is especially true when you have a web form on your website and the form doesn't match the rest of your site. Not only does this look bad, but it can affect the trust that your visitors have with you and your site, and even reduce the form completion rate. Thankfully, FormAssembly offers a solution to this problem by letting you customize the look and feel of your forms, even down to the fonts. So let's get into it. FormAssembly's theme editor has several standard web fonts preloaded into the editor that you can access by clicking the Customize button on a theme and then scrolling down to one of the text drop-down menus. If one of these fonts works for you, then you're done with this tutorial. But I'm going to assume that most of you watching are needing more options for adding a wider range of web fonts. This is where FormAssembly's ability to add custom code comes into play. First, you'll need to have a web font in mind and have the rights to use the font and have access to the import code for it. For this example, we're going to use Montserrat from Google Fonts. Google Fonts makes it easy to grab a ready-to-use code snippet, which you can use to customize your web forms. Select which styles you want to import, and then copy the import code between the opening and closing style tags. Now, open a form you want to customize in the Form Builder. Find the theme you want to customize and click Customize to open a copy of the theme. Next, add the import code you copied to the top of the custom CSS section within your theme. Now, if you remember, there were CSS rules for the font family located below the import code in Google Fonts. Grab that CSS and head back over to the theme's custom code. Scroll a little down further until you see the typography attributes and then replace the text you want to update with the new attributes. Now save your work, save your new theme, and check out your new custom web form. So there you have it, a web form that works seamlessly with your brand by using custom fonts. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you found it helpful. If you liked this video, please let us know by hitting that like button. And if you have any suggestions for future tutorials, please let us know down in the comments. If you want some more form building tips and tutorials, check out these videos here. I think you're gonna like them. Thanks for watching, and as always, happy form building. Man, these custom fonts make my web form look amazing.